We haven't had problems. And if it was, it's because he drew something at 3 in the morning and made a mistake, and then we'll make it again. You know?
Yo, what was that?
You took a wrong number, man.
I love taking a little jab every once in a while. He's my big brother, so I get to take shots every once in a while.
Can I kick it?
We went from installing the hardy, the trim, people started saying, oh, can you do the brackets, can you do the columns? So we started making stuff in the field, and eventually we just got the shop, and now we're exclusively manufacturing.
We were bidding a job, and the architect specified hardy boys, and I was going through it, and I sent an RFI back. I said, you got a typo. What is this?
Well, you know, I used to read those books. You know,
and
it was me and my brothers. It was us Hardy. We just became the Hardy Boys. And
one day we'll grow into Hardy men, but we're not there yet.
One day when we grow up.
But this is sort of the two homes that were kind of the inspiration for our house. So this is of what we're going for.
So basically, the concept for her house is you've got a breezeway right here, and you walk in, and there's some nice custom doors here, and this whole area out here is a covered porch, and it's all Italian groove.
Okay.
So I want to see if that would work in her concept. And then that detail right there, they sell those pieces, right? So we can get a profile that we want and that we like. And then they have that tongue and groove look front of there.
It's all about layout. You know, once you go through that process and you know where you're at, then you just put the parts and pieces where they go. And the way the system works is you're really covering up all your fasteners and making it to where the painter can just come in and just paint it, and then you're done. It oversimplifies it almost, but that's what it is. I mean,
we won't know how to react.
Well, I tell you, what I'm hoping is that you guys buy this product, see how great it is, and how easy it is to install, and how maybe we're saving you time on your job. And so if we can take 2 days of labor out of your installer, times 3 men, and then take another 3 days of labor out from your painter, man, we're saving money, and that's 5 days of work that they're doing something else. So it's like doubled at that point. You're not only saving that time, but you're getting more stuff done. So you're really doubling up. So, you know, we were explaining that to Tommy at the builder show, like, we've done a lot of work to get our price down, and it's a lot from buying power, you know, just like increased volume buying power. And instead of us putting it in here, we're passing it on the customer so we can do more business.
Has she been to Dan Murphy's place?
I don't think so. We just got built about, a year ago?
Yeah, and we're going to be there tomorrow filming and talking. And if you want to meet the owners and ask them questions.
Yeah, no, absolutely.
Cool.
Yeah, that's great. And I would love to see the wood stain. So
hey, you know what? I'm going to give you my card, okay? So this has my cell phone. It's working on an island. We're going to be there tomorrow. And I know for a fact Dan and Caron don't mind you stopping by.
What time is
it? We're going to be there most of the day, off and on. But for me, I'd rather somebody else besides me tell you how great we are, because it gets obnoxious at home. You know, so if you want to talk to them, they'll...
I'm just sales pitch. I'm just sales pitch.
Thank you.
Bye.
Have a good weekend. Thank you. Dan. What's up, man? I'm sorry, I've been in with a client. It was a total positive vibes day, and I feel like what you give out, you get back, and I'm so thankful. And I just want to let you know, people, spread the positive vibes. Things are gonna come back.
got water, coconut water, beer.
I'll definitely do a coconut water.
You know, we Googled kind of West Indian architecture or something and came across you guys on houses or house or whatever.
Right.
And then that's kind of how it all started. And it was like, we like that style, but what does Hardy Boys mean? Like, yeah, what does that mean when you're looking at these pictures? So we reached out to you guys. We didn't know if it was going to be, you know, a couple of louvers or what. And now, I mean, it's a Hardy Boys house. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like,
because
there's kind of two aspects, I feel, right, to, I think, the success of our relationship and your guys' business is obviously the product, which, you know, speaks for itself, but then also you guys behind the product is what makes it, you know, the service you get and the attention to detail, and that's you, you know. So I think you've got the product and then you guys being behind the product. I think that'd be, you know, something I want to hit on.
You know, I'm down with that.
Yeah, you know.
You know, we wanted louvers primarily for the shade as well as the look of it too. I think it just adds to that kind of Caribbean flair, right? We're sort of known for that in this region. But I was drawn to this system from you guys because of the beefiness.
What you're saying, like the beefiness,
yeah,
it's based on being architecturally correct and having the proper scale and size,
yes,
to make it look like it was a wood product. Because like Lionel always drives that home.
Yeah.
He's always saying, you know, it's like, yeah, we want to make cool stuff, but we also wanted to make it look like it was made in wood, mm-hmm, and carry that authenticity, yeah, in architectural style.
100%.
So, you know, that's, you know, very good point.
Keep doing that, because he's right.
Yeah.
You know, it's the basis of what our company was founded
yeah,
on, you know? And Dave's taken it to another level in developing the stain, because typically I'm talking about the profiles and the shapes and the massing and the scaling of all our products being,
yeah,
similar to wood or
yeah,
trying to emulate a wood product. But he's taken with the stain now and given that wood grain look that, you
yeah
know, now you've got the stain, not only the painted version where
yeah
you're painting a lot of these components white, but you also have the stained version that
yeah
gives that authentic wood look.
Yeah. I still struggle to wrap my head around how you guys get to this point, because, you know, there's no replication of pattern. It's consistent, yet, you know, every piece is different, and it's just incredible. There's nothing else out there like it.
Well, one thing we do when we're handing out samples, like this is, you know, this is the colors, we try to give them a range because it is hand applied.
Yeah.
There is variations and slight variations in color, not to the
yeah
point where it looks like a different species
of course,
wood.
Yeah.
But there
you
is,
get that in wood too, which is exactly, that's the deal, you know, so. That's why it looks so great.
Yeah, you have several different guys creating it.
Yeah.
And you have several different guys preparing it, which when you do the different creators and different preparers,
yeah,
they all do a little something different.
Correct.
So then the stain takes differently.
Exactly.
So
yeah
that's where we get our unique
yeah
component every time.
Yeah.
Because it's, you can't replicate, it's not a stamp.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's
yeah
a hand applied,
yeah,
hand, it's done by artisans.
Yeah.
You know?
Pleasure.
How are you
doing?
Hi, how are you?
Dan Murphy.
Christina.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Dan Murphy. Nice to meet you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for
no
letting us see them.
Yeah. We're still tweaking a few little things here and there, but it's done for the most part.
No, beautiful.
Thank you. Like anyone that comes and they're interested or they see the house and they're like, what is this? Like, what am I looking at? Like, what is this product and this and that? Yeah. Everything you see up here is pretty much PVC, all from Hardy Boys. It's really incredible. And we didn't know, you know, how much they could do until we sat down and started sitting and talking with them.
Yeah.
And it just evolved into, I've been telling these guys, a Hardy Boys house, you know.
But Mike designed it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mike
designed it. So you guys are working with Mike too?
Yes.
Yeah, we love him. He was fantastic.
I think what you guys are doing is the most intelligent way to build. You're going through and you're really knocking it out and knowing what you want and knowing a price. Have your budget, because budgets break. And if you control it, they don't break as bad.
Exactly. Yeah.
Dad,
these guys do that.
Yeah. Daddy, can you do it one
more
time, please?
One more.
The stereos came out good then.
So we're now the
longest standing and largest building material supplier in Cayman. And we're now three generations deep into the business with myself and my siblings. So that's something we're extremely proud of, and we come from very, very humble beginnings.
Hey guys, if you liked the video, like and subscribe. Just hit that red button down below.